knew better, but I didn't do better. Seems like it could be the story of your life. I know to do right, but sometimes I keep doing the very wrong thing. And this is you. God had a word. It was something called sin. It had a hold on you. You try to do right, and you get caught up with the wrong people, and your life seemed like it was a disappointment. If this is you, God gave me a song just for you. Tell you what mama did. Somebody prayed for me. Somebody got down on their knee. They kept bothering God about me, declaring that I'll be free. Somebody prayed for me. Somebody got down on their knees. They kept bothering God about me, yeah, declaring that I'll be free. You said
somebody prayed for me
when I didn't have a mind to pray
somebody
for myself,
down on their knees.
When I didn't even want to think about living right. My mama was praying and saying, God, you told me if I train up a child the way he should go, when he get old, you wouldn't let the devil destroy him and depart from that. You have to understand, when I didn't even want to think about God, mama was bothering God and saying, Lord, understand, sometimes you might be living right for somebody who's not even praying in your family. You know God knows and he honors faith. Can I get a witness? The prayers are powerful and effective, the word of God says. But the devil wanted to stop you from praying over your children. But I'm here to tell you today, I'm preaching today, because my mama was praying. She didn't give up on me when I was acting wrong. I'm here to let you know that God is a healer. He's a deliverer. There's nothing that he cannot do if you just believe him. He walked by faith and not by sight. No matter what that child looks like, you hold on to what God declared about him.
mighty got down on their knee. They kept bothering God about me, declaring that I'll be free.